This is the video of the tutorial on how to delete duplicate data on Microsoft Excel. And today we're going to learn about how to find the duplicate data and then how to delete the duplicate data on Microsoft Excel. And okay, here we go. So as usual, I have prepared a data, but name, there are 20 names, and then length of work and division. Okay, it's a simple data, and we're gonna learn about the duplicate data. Okay, we're gonna learn about the duplicate data. So on this data, actually, it has duplicate data because it's so smaller data, or it will be easy to find. But the problem is when you have many data, thousands or millions data, and then you need to find the duplicate data. So how to do this? You cannot do this one by one because it takes too much time. And this is how to do find the duplicate data on Microsoft Excel. And how to do this? Okay, from this data, that will be easier to find. Okay, we will try to look for the duplicate data on B column. So you need to block all of the data. You can click B column, or you can block. You can click the column to automatically plug the data, and then we will do the feature of conditional formatting from this to find the duplicate data. Okay, it is on the tab home. It's about conditional formatting. That's the icon of conditional formatting, and then click the conditional formatting. Because I use Excel 365, I think it will be different with another version of Excel. Highlight cells rules and duplicate values. Here you can search duplicate values on this conditional formatting on Microsoft Excel, but this feature we can find it easier. Okay, the duplicate values with light red fill with dark red text. So you can set the command from Microsoft Excel, because I use default. So the duplicate files or data will be red colors. Okay, Wahyuni, Nurul, Fitri, Sulistiana, and Deni Ratnasari, Endah Purwanti, and etc. So if you click this from default to unique, so it will be the different thing, because the duplicate data, okay, the data that not have duplicate will be red colors. So if we use about this format duplicate, so the duplicate data that will be colored. Okay, that's different about duplicate and another one. Okay, for example, duplicate data will be colored from the custom format color and fill. And for example, I choose orange color. And okay, so you can see Wahyuni Nurul, Fitri Sulistiana, Endah Purwanti, Deni Ratnasari, and because it has a duplicate, so it will be colored differently with the data that doesn't have duplicate. Okay. I want to show you how to do this. If you add S write this. So the Wahyu Nurul S will change about the duplicate format because it is different with another files or another data. Wahyu Nurul doesn't have the duplicate. If you just add one or one character from keyboard, okay, that's a special thing from duplicates, from conditional formatting. So you can see ahead about it. Okay, you can see and you can find the data very easily. Okay, the second thing is after you looking for the duplicates data, how to do this about to delete the data. Delete the duplicates, and you can see how to delete the duplicate data from this column. So you need to block all of the data, okay, and then select tab data on the menu bar and search the icon or about remove duplicates. Yes, okay, remove duplicates warning, and then you can do this. What do you want to do? It's expand the selection or continue with the current selection. So I think that it's not a problem. Just select the expand the selection and remove duplicates. Okay, just remove duplicates after you are sure to remove the duplicates. So after this, remove duplicates will show you about this setting, which is data that you want to delete. That's now number, name, length of work, and division. So if you want to delete all of the information from the duplicates data, you can check mark on this column. Or if you just want to delete the name that has duplicates on the file of Microsoft Excel worksheet, so you need to uncheck about it. Okay, for example, I want to delete just the name of employee from this data, especially from duplicates data, and then click OK. Okay, and what happened after this? Okay, and after this, 5 duplicate values found and removed, 15 unique values remain. It's about notification that you have successfully deleted the duplicate data. Then click OK. Okay, so our data is not having the duplicate data. So the orange color is removed, and we have the data here. And this is the bonus tips from this video. If you have Microsoft Excel 365, you can use this formula. But if you do not use the Excel 365, this formula will be not compatible. It's incompatible with another versions of Microsoft Excel, except in Microsoft Excel 365. Okay, you will find the data from 365 Microsoft Excel. Okay, this is the formula for only Microsoft Excel 365. Okay, equal to sign, and then unique, and open the brackets, and array is the data. Just block off the name of employee because we want to search about the name only. Okay, this is the formula of unique B2 until B21. Microsoft Excel will search about the unique data. Okay, from this formula, we directly can found and can get, after we can find about the data that doesn't have duplicates on your table. Okay, it's about unique data from B2 until B21 that doesn't have duplicate data on your table. Okay, that's only on the Microsoft 365, this formula, from unique formula. Okay, good luck for trying, and see you soon in the next video. Hopefully this might be useful. Bye bye.